drugged me and raped me.
Oh no.
And I woke up the next day having no recollection of what had happened. Mm-hmm. Even now when you go to my hometown and you ask, they'll tell you I was supposed to be a doctor.
Okay.
That was the pathway Dr. I Kezia. Was taking. I was supposed to be Dr. Kezia. Actually, DJ Kez, I don't know where it was born from and how it came to be.
This is 360 plus wellness, where Jesus indeed does make us all whole.